So we have Shahid Mehboob Jina with us today. And I would really love to ask him about his experience so far in the conference. So, Shahid, what do you think about the conference so far?
First of all, thank you for asking me this question. And the conference is really amazing. There were insights where I did not know about international law, which have been given to me. And the networking is really good. Like, I've met people in my market, in the legal sector, which I do, as to the niche part. I've met people and they've given me really great insights on it.
Wow, that's lovely.
Yes.
At the same time, apart from the topic that you've just mentioned, what was your favorite topic?
My favorite topic was the bail part, which Sir said, and how Indian things he told us about as the constitutional and what parts can change. And I also liked the other part when they told about the e-discovery and about those topics.
The latest panel.
Yes, the latest panel.
All right. Thank you so much, Shahid, for being here with us today. It's a pleasure having you here. And please enjoy the rest of the day. And I just hope that you take a lot of learnings and key takeaways from this conference.
Yes. Thank you so much.